Merry Christmas to all our Christian friends around the world from Jerusalem. This is a Jerusalem of gold. Now it's Jerusalem of snow. We celebrate Christmas with you. We know the importance you attach to our common heritage, to the state of Israel, and to the city of Jerusalem, where so much of our common history was forged. We have a great past. We have common values. We have the desire to seize a common future of security, prosperity, and peace. So from the City of Peace, Jerusalem, I extend the warmest Christmas greetings to all of you. Merry Christmas.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord cause His face to shine on you and fill you with His grace. The Lord lift up the glory of His countenance upon every part of your life and your lives. And the Lord give you shalom, life, fullness, peace, power, praise, all the blessings of His love. B'shem Yeshua Adonai, Or HaOlam, light of the world, Jesus. Kavod Yisrael, glory of Israel, Jesus. Tikvat America, the hope of America, Yeshua, Jesus. Glory to you, Lord. Glory to you, Lord. Glory to you, Lord. Forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. 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 We praise you.